Authorities identified the three teens that died in a crash in southern Indiana. It happened Friday afternoon, about 15 miles south of Terre Haute. 16-year-old Thomas Jurczak was driving, and 16-year-old Keegan Enan and 15-year-old Tyson Boyle were his passengers. The boys all went to the same high school, North Central High School in Farmersburg. A vigil is planned to remember the teens tomorrow afternoon.